How do you think about the tour?
So far is excellent. The reception we had, starting from Beijing and down to Xi'an, I think is more than we expected. And hospitality is very good, food is good, and of course the highlight to us is to have a family meal here today. Isn't it interesting?
Yeah.
Yes.
It was seriously an amazing trip. I love how everything's been organized. I mean, China's got such a rich history and you managed to organize everything brilliantly. So, honestly, some of the parts were just magical. I don't know. I love China. I want to live here now.
Just say.
This is way more interesting than home anyways, that's for sure.
Yeah. And as you say that I've been with this company once before. And the reason I chosen again, because from the moment I've contacted them until this time, everything went very smoothly, without a hitch. And we have help from the office, from the tour guide, whoever we met all the way. So it was a very good experience.
On the arrangement of the tour.
Good.
The arrangement was excellent.
Very good, yeah. We, as I was saying to Lydia, that we had a few hiccups when I was contacting her. I think we had around 21 correspondents with her.
Oh,
right. Yeah, email. So you can see we had a lot of trouble in arranging it from my end, but at the end it came out very nice. And the best part of it, particularly if you're coming from abroad, that whenever you send any query, the replies comes very fast and very appropriate, which is extremely useful for us. Coming from outside.
Plus,
we really enjoyed it. And
we managed to see pretty much everything. Like, they organized it so we could pretty much see everything within just a few days. So, you know, that was excellent, obviously. And the food was, you know, excellent choice of restaurants. So, here's some delicious food. I attacked all the sweet and sour menus.
And of course, my enjoyment is best because and my daughter, she just finished her exams in the medical school.
Oh, my God.
And she wanted to go somewhere outside for a good enjoyment.
Oh,
and I chose China. And I'm very glad that she's enjoying it. And that is worthwhile of deciding that China would be the best place.
I honestly wasn't expecting that much, I guess, but it turned way better than I expected. So, yeah, that's...
It's good. And thank you very much for the cook, and we really enjoyed food so well, and so fast, and so delicious. Really, we really liked it very much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks very much.